Mamidzu, a Japanese word which has come to refer to Japanese government funding for the Guam military buildup, and it has been roughly translated as meaning gift funds, funding promised by Japan to the U.S. to pay for the Guam military buildup. An announcement on federalbusinessopportunities.gov posted Monday has run like wildfire through the contracting community in recent days. It says that $3 billion of those promised Mamidzu funds, bundled into a multiple award construction contract, have now been placed on hold by NAFAC Pacific in Honolulu. The reason is not yet entirely clear. James Martinez is president of the Guam Contractors Association.
Like I said, everything's speculative. I mean, we have no official word from Washington, DOD, NAFAC, so it's this is all in the rumor mill right now.
In an effort to dispel some of those rumors, NAFAC Marianas posed some questions to NAFAC Pacific in Honolulu today, and the answers were provided to the media. NAFAC Marianas, why was the Mamidzu MAC proposal date suspended indefinitely? NAFAC Pacific's response was, recent developments require the contracting officer to incorporate multiple changes. A new date for submission of proposals will be issued, we hope, in less than 60 days. It's not the first time that this MAC contract has been placed on hold. There have been a number of delays already with this particular contract, but coming as it does now so soon after the triple disasters that hit Japan in March, the contracting community on island feared it may be the first sign of Tokyo withholding Guam buildup money for damage repairs at home.
We hope that might not be the case, but we don't know that for a fact. Again, it's all the speculation and rumors.
Another question posed by NAFAC Marianas today was, is there a problem with funding from Japan? Is it related to the triple disasters? The answer from NAFAC Pacific, no. The funds for the two seed projects have already been transferred and are deposited in the U.S. Treasury. Not the full $3 billion, said NAFAC Marianas spokeswoman Catherine Cruz Norton today, but at least some of that money has already been turned over by the government of Japan to the U.S. government. And as witnessed by last Friday's groundbreaking at Naval Station Guam, it's already being put to work.
People always ask, when is this buildup going to start? Well, you know, it really, realistically, it's already started. It may not be at the point where we were expecting, that's in the, you know, billions of dollars at this point in time, but the military buildup has started. There are companies that are working on some projects. At least $1 billion worth of projects are ongoing, you know, as we speak.
Kevin Kerrigan, PNC
News.
And
hopefully sustain that and hopefully get more.